Create a slip knot. Chain 2. Yarn over and go beneath the first stitch and draw up a loop. Yarn over and pull through one stitch. That will save as the foundation chain. Yarn over and pull through the 3 stitches on the hook. That will be the half double crochet. Repeat the pattern until you get your required length. Note that in chainless foundation, you will be working vertically, but the result will be show horizontally. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.